He'll chase it down on the far side now for Anaheim. Gillespie gets it back to the line. Silverberg mishandles. Could be a breakaway from center ice. Juris is in alone. Save made by Anderson. Great chance early on for Calgary. Has it back here now. Lindholm, a shot was blocked. He gets it again. Tampa's Lindholm sends it in wide, looking for a redirected, but they score! Brody, a pick set there by Perry, but he was careful not to take a penalty. Now Perry sends it back to the corner, gets off in front, score! Patrick Maroon makes it 2-0.
This is that shot that was labeled for the top corner.
Now Maroon plays it on the far side as the Getzlaf Perry line gets out here in full force. Here is Perry behind the net, brings it right out in front, score! Hammer one here, trying to go high far side. And Kari Rommel. Now Getzlaf again. Top of the circle, hands it off down low. Perry steps to the front, score! Off the post and in! Second of the night for Perry, it is 5-0 Ducks.
All the forward line is jungled here for Calgary.
Power play continues, a down low pass now. Perry sends it out. Kotkin with a shot to the side, score! Ryan Getzlaf. It's 6-0. Get it back, and Getzlaf will just backhand it out to center ice. Kicked out in front, a chance here, score! A turnover, and Sam Bennett has his third career NHL goal.
And they have served notice as to why they're the top seed in the West. And that will do it.
Passionate six-game series they had against Vancouver, which featured five fights, a turnover in the neutral zone. Here's Maroon, hands it off, Getzlaf, oh, what a save by Rommel! The puck was loose in front, picked up by Perry. He turns and tries to go back to Getzlaf, and it's picked off at center ice by Wolf and sent back down behind Anderson. Knocks it up the left wing side and deflected ahead to Kessler. Kessler waits, gets the shot away! Boy, that hit the goalpost in a funny way, came out very quickly. Redirected center ice, Silverberg plays it ahead. Here's Kessler, 2-on-1 with Gillespie. That's it across, score!
Liano on the forecheck and lost the stick at the far end of the ice. So he backchecked with no stick.
Poked away, a chance here for the Flames. Anderson with a stop. Mason Raymond with a terrific opportunity.
That's the far side of the Calgary zone.
Getzlaf, hands it off. Here's Perry circling the Calgary net. Tries to drop it back, and he did get it to Lindholm. Centering pass! Robbed by Rommel right on the doorstep.
Now across the line into the Duck zone, and that long-range shot steered aside by Anderson. Angled up the near side for Perry. Hands it off middle of the ice for Getzlaf. He's got Maroon on the left, goes back to Perry on the right. Back to the late man coming. Lindholm with a chance. Score! Getzlaf wins it with a strong backhand draw. Now it's chipped by Perry. It doesn't come out. Backlund shot is blocked. Here's Perry with it. Slides it across now. Counts it from center ice. Score! The play bumped off the puck. And here is Cam Fowler. This Anaheim defense has been terrific throughout these playoffs. And the lead pass for Cogliano caught him on the skate. The play is still onside. A chance here. Raquel moving up and a save made by Rommel.
His good footwork, they'd be down one.
Puck comes free for Mason Raymond. Has a man cutting it for a ball. It's good! And Dupre hands it off now. Patrick Maroon leads a rush the other way. He cuts in, but a good stick there by Russell breaks it up. Sends it around. Botman hands it for the Ducks. Hands it off to Getzlaf and pass it, but they score! What a pass by Getzlaf to Maroon! Granlund, the brother of Mikhail Granlund, of course, playing tonight for the Minnesota Wild in their game against Chicago. A steal by Getzlaf. Pulls it back. Now it's picked up. Dupre trying to get it. Look how they score! Kari Rommel could never get back. Back for Lindholm. He fell down. Could be a breakaway from the far blue line. Colburn. One-on-one against Anderson. Score! Now chased down by Bolesky in the corner. Sends it back to Kessler. Pepsi below the goal line. Gets it out of Bobulowski. Look out there. He scores!
At least maybe get a rebound off some part of Frederick Anderson. Now Calgary aggressive. Gets it. And almost saved! The right pad of Frederick Anderson!
It hits the pad. Actually goes along the pad there.
Boy, that...
Yeah.
That...
See, it's on the goal line. We never see the puck behind the bar.
That one looks conclusive. That one looks like it's over the line.
Upon video review, there is no conclusive evidence the puck completely crossed the goal line. Ball on the ice stands. No goal.
By Hampus Lindholm. Down to 25 seconds now remaining here in regulation. Goodrow up the far side. Looks to the middle. Takes the shot. He scores! Played out to center ice. And the puck, I think, stepped on there by Goodrow. And back the other way. Here comes Maroon. A little bit of room. He's got a man cutting to the front. Perry! And a save made by Rommel! Straight away. It comes back to Backlund one more time. Top of the circle. Delayed penalty here. A shot. Scores!
It there. Beauchemin tucks it up for Kessler and over the line, dishes off, puck scores! Silverberg! Technology of your shaft, of your blade, your kick point. He's got it figured out though, that's for sure. Here comes Gaudreau, works through in there! Scores! Right ahead!
Off his finish of game number three. Amazing stuff against the number one pair by Johnny Gaudreau.
And here comes Ferland. And in over the line, he's got some room. Scores! Cue the applause. Walking in, Palmieri. And that turned over. Cogliano scores! Inside. The final minute of this second period. And trying to walk in. And fired up his waved off Monahan. Thought it was in. It came right out off the post. Back. Beauchemin. Swings over there for Lindholm. Back for Beauchemin. Silverberg shoots. Traffic in front scores. Bolesky. Down and flipped out. Tried to tap it back. Maroon charges up there. Empty net to ice it. He does. Kudlik. Russell. Works it over. Weidman. Thought he had a shot. Gets it up. Hudler does. And scores. It'll hop up. Good pressure here for the Ducks. Fowler moves it up. This is Silverberg. In front. Kessler scores. Make it look easy. Puck rolls out. Gaudreau scores! Sit down in front. Kessler right in there. Trying to tuck it in and roll to the crease. They paddle for it. Kessler looking for it. Bolesky's got it. Back to the line. Landing up. Silverberg with a shot. Knocked down in front. Looking around. Beauchemin back at the line. He gets it to him. He'll fake the shot and dish off to the wing. Now there's the shot from Beauchemin. Scores!
And Joe Colburn, and there you see the diamond set, the umbrella set up top, and right there, oh yes, active stick.
Bolesky, Silverberg, darts in front, trying to step it home, jump on the shot, and that hit the post. That played out, Maroon. Steps in and runs into lots of traffic. They can't clear it. Fowler moving up, shooting, save, rebound in front, score! That's it!
Good pickup there by Patrick Maroon on the game-winning goal. Kicks it back to Getzlaff, but Cam Fowler does a good job getting it down on the net, and it's been the case all series long. What a series. Calgary beat Anaheim. The Western Conference champion, regular season point leader, everything they could handle.